event happening right now. Metro is looking for a driver that crashed right into a Valley business, then just took off.
Chopper 13 fast and first over the scene near Spring Mountain in Fort Apache. Marissa Kinnison is the only reporter on the ground speaking with that store's owner.
Yeah, the owner is inside cleaning up. You can see all that damage, but I want you to look on the ground. When that driver took off, he left this trail of glass going from the business all the way to the street there. And again, this was all caught on camera. Take a look at the surveillance video. You can see that car speed into the shop, smashing the window. Then it backs up. That's when a man runs inside to try to grab whatever he can, but you can see what a mess he made. The window, the door, and the bars all damaged. Police still have not found the suspect, but they do believe that they know what they're looking for. You might have seen it in that surveillance video just now. They think that car is a tan or gray Oldsmobile. Obviously, it's going to have some damage to that front end of the car. Marissa Kinnison, 13 Action News.